Hey guys, press the bell icon to never miss a video from POPxo Fashion.
Hi guys, we are back. Thank you so much for the amazing response on our previous video, and I'm so glad that you actually love what I and Nitya did.
So POPxo has its own closet and it's an amazing one. I noticed that we have a lot of graphic tees, right?
Yeah, it's right. So graphic tees are pretty trending. I'm very sure all of us own at least one without realizing how versatile that one piece of garment is.
That's why we decided to take a challenge today with one graphic tee and a couple of looks. I think we should get to it now and check out the wardrobe.
Okay.
We have three graphic tees. One says romantic message. Do you have anyone to send a romantic message to?
Not at the moment.
Attitude is everything.
Yes, it is.
And no one cares.
I think this one.
Yeah, actually, I'm actually surprised that none of the captions are offensive or controversial.
Yeah, usually they are. And oh. I'm happy about that.
Okay, one tip, guys. Just be very sure about the caption that you're going for.
Yeah, and who you're meeting. You can have a problem with that.
Like, don't go on your first date saying romantic message. Avoid.
Not subtle.
And attitude is everything.
You should go for a job interview with that. I'd do that.
Seriously, I'd go for this. This works for me. I like the way, I really like the print on it, honestly.
Yeah, I think let's go for this one.
Yeah, more neutral. And I'm sure all of you have something
like this in your closet.
So let's go for this.
Cool, let's put this back.
Yeah. Now, your first look is, we're going to do something more casual.
Yeah.
So, we have trousers, skirt, okay. We have dungarees.
We're trying to do the retro look, so.
I like how you wear the dungaree and you keep one flap falling.
Yeah.
You never like tuck the other flap.
Yeah.
So we can do that.
But I'm not sure if it'll look that great with this one.
Yeah, I'm not happy with the yellow button. It's just a little too loud, I feel.
I know denim everyone goes for and it's something everyone does, but I think people do it because it's so cute.
This one, it's very like 90s.
Yeah, and we can put this with it and then we're gonna leave this flap open, right?
Cool.
Okay, let's pick out the shoes.
White sneakers, I'd say.
Okay, these are so cute. Oh my God, look at the colors. I think they look good. I mean, it needs a little something, this outfit. Any accessories?
Yes, actually, I'm not sure, maybe rings? Okay, maybe these rings, the thumb rings and stuff, and bags. I'll hold it for you.
A bag? Oh my God, that's a fanny pack. Should we go with
a
that?
A bag?
Like the Alia Bhatt way.
Let's recreate Alia.
Or something else.
I like that more.
Yeah?
I think this, I don't know. No,
yeah.
The fanny. No. Imagine it'd be so much. You'll have a bag hanging, then you'll have a flap open. Don't you want something?
I think it should be this.
Yeah, it cinches your waist, so it'll give more definition to your dungarees.
Yeah, and plus it's carefree and chill, so she can wear it. Next, we're going for my favorite look, the brunch look.
Now that you're talking about the brunch look, what kind of brunch looks do you like and what do you do? Like, do you go out on dates or family brunches? What's your kind of scene?
Okay, I have a date this week, so whatever.
Oh, let's dress Nitya. This is so happening. Okay, you like this t-shirt?
Yeah.
So let's dress Nitya for the brunch thing. Now it's
let's
a challenge
do it.
Plus a challenge.
Okay, cool.
Please.
How about these? I like
this. This is really cool, but I'll say it's slightly more athleisure for me than a date look. Don't you think it's
cool?
It's a little more sporty. I'll tell you what.
It is. Actually, a lot of people are wearing it these days. You're right.
See, and also you're like a trouser person.
Yes.
So I'm going to pull out a trouser only, but this one. I know it's black, but it has blue. Does that help? It has an interesting belt detail. See, so we have finally decided on these trousers.
Yes.
I love the trousers. This look will be very casual, but yeah. I think these little details are going to make it stand out. I think
I like the fact that it's not a typical date look. It's not girly. It's regular.
It's very Nitya. Let's put it that way.
That's true. That's true. I think now I need a pair of shoes.
Yeah, because you can't go barefoot for a date, Nitya.
Okay, cool. So which ones do you think we should go for? I think
the white ones.
Yeah.
I really like these pointed shoes anyway. So
yes. Okay, next bag.
You want to pick or should I do the honors?
I think you should. Which one do you like? Just point it out.
The blue ones.
Yes, I was thinking the same. Oh my god, we're on the same page.
You're gonna have like a Kylie moment or a Gigi moment, I'm not sure.
I'm gonna have a Nitya moment. So we're gonna now go for the third look, which I think is Apalna's favorite look. She is known as our office's social butterfly.
That's not true. Do I look like I dress up?
That's how she woke up?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. That's how I woke up. Hashtag I woke up like that. Okay, so the thing is, like recently I've seen a lot of celebrities wearing graphic tees with blingy coordinates, as I mentioned. So also our wardrobe has regular Pret brands and some designer pieces.
Yes.
So we have one. Is this good? And I'm loving it. I think it's so hot.
So I love this mesh detail. It is so cool.
Yeah. I actually saw Kareena Kapoor wearing something like this in a hot pink with a graphic tee. So it was pretty amazing.
That's what Opalana's aim is, to look like Kareena this weekend. So yeah. This is a good look, but I think we can go for another one. That's good. What do you think of that?
This one?
Yes.
I mean, I don't mind this. It's black, it is leather, and I love the fringe detail. Like,
yeah, you know, it'll be so fun to dance in that.
Absolutely.
We need shoes.
Yeah.
Okay. How about the ones you're wearing?
These are inventory shoes. Actually, they are black, basic, strappy heels. I don't mind, and they're super comfortable and they give me that height.
Yeah, they're black and they look hot.
I think this works fine. And okay, can I please choose my own accessory?
Yes, you can.
Okay. You'd be very happy and impressed with me, Nitya.
Yeah, I like that
this
choice.
This has color.
Yes, I like that. I was just gonna say you need to pick up something with color because everything else is black and white.
Yeah, so this, if I have like a nice updo,
yeah,
I can actually wear this and that's it. And I'll have like maroon or red lips and yeah. I think I'm good to go. I mean, you can dress up that basic graphic tee in so many ways. And I think it's ideal when the day is you don't have any planned outfit.
And that's not it. You can actually go for a pantsuit, a pleated midi skirt. You can wear it with anything that you have in your closet.
So let us know in the comment section below what you thought about the looks. And if you have any queries, please ask away. By the way, did we tell you about the POPxo shop? Please check out the website. It has amazing stuff. Phone covers, laptop covers, mugs. You love it.
To shop, click on the link in the description below.
Also, click a selfie, tag POPxo Fashion. We would love to know what all you bought. And for more styling tips and tricks, tune into POPxo Fashion.